Alright, howdy folks, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Against my better judgment, I'm still playing this. He's just clipping right through that tower like you don't even care. Alright, those look really cool, the sun looks really cool. Two chunks. I think. I don't remember how many I still need to upgrade this weapon again. Oh my gosh, another big guy. Bonfire. That's nice. How many ways to go are there from here? Two? One of these is not dead. Probably the weapon he was just using. I don't trust all these guys. I got up here. No, that's literally the only way to go from here. Thank you. Really? Ow! Did I miss anything in here? Because I was chasing that lizard. No, I've been very... Do I hear another one? I'm pretty sure I do. again. Heal. He's gonna hit me through the wall if I try to get up there. Maybe not stand right there. Don't seem to be any more progress up here though. That loops back there. So, I'm gonna guess. Cross that bridge. But first I'm going to try to hop off on the other side of the bridge. That's possible. third health pool? Alright, I'm trusting you guys to be dead. At me. A lot of ways to go from here. Okay. Let's see what's the other way. Running into here for that one guy was a bad idea. Oh, come on. Oh. Coming from? Stop it! Oh. Thank you. that a dragon's claw? Is the game trying to tell me that this is a dragon that turned into one of these things? Out here. It was blocking literally nothing. Okay. More loot. I'll take it. Got enough souls for a level up. Mimic. Oh, it's one of the Dark Souls 2 kind. How? I should know better. I should know better than to take on a mimic with enough souls to level up. I'm probably gonna lose all these souls. Alright, well, we're at half an hour, so I'm gonna call it. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye for now.